Now in Nigeria, you're literally the one going to the station with your CD or your flash drive. That to me is a little challenging because you now almost have to have a relationship with OAPs or DJs, and you know, in other parts of the world, I don't believe Rihanna really knows who the DJ is on the Breakfast Club, nor does she have to wish them happy birthday on their birthday, otherwise she'll be scared that they won't play her music.